Okay, so as part of finishing up OpenXR, I've been kind of slowly splitting up some of the library, some of the items that are sitting in the main into separate little things like settings and logging and stuff. And I kind of hit upon like the more asset is the OpenXR and the Vulkan stuff. This and the graphics stuff to go along with the Vulkan stuff. All this graphic stuff. I don't really like the idea of having it just kind of laying about loosely out here, or being so upfront, I should maybe say. Especially all this like more in-depth stuff being so explicitly forward. So what I'm going to do is, as part of the XR thing as well, I kind of came up on the idea because there's like two levels of initialization, I suppose. There's the like runtime, which is like the XR instance, and then there's the session. I think I could probably just show that here. The XR runtime, which is just like the instance, anything that goes along with the instance, and then there's the session, which is all the session stuff. And then, well, technically, there's a third level, which is the view stuff for the session, because they're like on a per eye or per screen basis, which could be more than one for the moment, which is kind of not so great, I guess. Anyways. What I want to do is kind of do the same thing for the Vulkan stuff. Like I want to be able to create the runtime, which is basically the MVK instance for the moment, and then the session data, which is the physical, the device and below kind of stuff. So, how do I do that? Well, what I was going to do is, for Vulkan, I'm going to try to split up the well, the graphics. I want to try to detach the graphics like interface from the actual implementation, because right now it's all together, it's all like super on Vulkan, which is kind of a bit much. It really shouldn't be quite this involved. So what I'm going to do is, I'll split it up. Starting with the runtime, what I would call the runtime, I suppose. Now, I did some work earlier for handles, C type handles. Where the is there even that anything I'm exporting? Yes, there is actually this one thing. Because find handle, it'll be like faux graphics runtime, like that. Now, I'm thinking of for the initialization. Like faux graphics runtime. The thing is, the creation of the runtime and the session does require some Vulkan specific items. It's like the layers and the extensions. So there's not much I can really do about that, and I can't really abstract that from this level, I think. Or not easily, so, but the destruction actually should still be doable from here. So what I'll probably have to do is, okay, if I want to properly split these apart, I need to have them in separate libraries. VK, do that. the subfolder for VK, specifically Vulkan. And then we'll have others for, I guess, maybe Direct3D, then Metal, or whatever. Whatever comes along in the future. I really want to explore like actual properly splitting implementation from declarations. This would be an excellent opportunity to do that now. Okay, for the most part, this will basically be the same as this. Fix VK. Starting from here, yes, yes, yes. No, yes, yes, yes. And then this takes in like that. This will overwrite. Will it be included first? I think it would. It'd be more local. And he has to use the same macro, yeah. So it's probably exported from here. Yeah. Do I want like a definition to say like support? VK support? Like, do I want a more than one runtime in the background? No. Why would I support multiple at once? That'd be insanity. So what I'm going to do is runtime here. We'll say like it's a VK runtime. Public functions. Okay, there's a lot of nonsense going in. So what I'll do is take that out. And we need to actually add this. It's not 2020, it's 2021 now. First of all. Because not everything can actually be fully abstracted. There's still some things that we like very API specific, or backend specific. We just can't quite get away from. So this would be like, what was it? Let's see how it's generated in the engine. What's created for the current instance? App name, version number, this and this. Okay. So we take in we'll take have that down there. Okay. Okay. So not up here. No, that's that. Okay. And then finally, there's a lot of stuff going on here. This is local to just this. But it's just like this. Amazing. Very nice. Yes. DK instance. And whatever this is sitting here. I'm going to kind of follow like the C style kind of thing where I pass around handles rather than pointers to objects. So I can hide most of this, except unless you actually explicitly go into know the back end you're dealing with, then you can pull exactly what you want. Which I think will be a pretty okay compromise. Or middle ground. Okay, so the public functions of this are that and the one from here. VK runtime public, and that's it for the moment, actually. Okay. We go to exit runtime. What we got? Determined VK instance create. Yeah, because this was kind of a bit of a mess. New runtime. I can technically have that as an H, whatever. They're empty, they're all zeroed out, that's great. So, get the app info, which is this. That final layers and extensions, that's great and all. We need to be cost char stars. Okay, hold on. I gotta just pause this while I go. If east or west cost. What do I want? Okay, screw it. I'll just go with the east const. Just stay one consistent rule across everything. Simpler. Grab this. That's great. Instant stuff. VK error code. Okay, yeah, this is a bit of a fun nonsense I have to deal with here. Otherwise, what would happen is if... Okay, yeah. Would I need validation? No, validation would be loaded because I added that layer extension, but boo... debug login is something I would have to add at this point instead. Right? Or do I want to add it here? Damn it. No, do it here. So I'll add that here. Again, this will be something that is no longer required to be made public because it's up here right now. Ooh, very nice. I can just move that down. Debug callback and debug callback go down to about here. It's great. Don't even need that, and I don't even need to export these guys anymore. Amazing. If that happens, then we do this. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to do basically this version here, which instead uses this type here. So what this is going to do is auto star. Convert that and then basically run this one instead with it. We interpret cast from that to that. That's a pointer. No, that's a pointer, man. Okay, VK runtime public. Hold on. Let's see what it builds like right now. It doesn't even. Because right now I removed the debug callback from here, didn't I? Whoopsie daisy. Let's remove that from here for the time being. Thank you. Yep. Yes, I need the graphics. Again, private to this. Okay. We now have logging and graphics VK. There's no error in for this, so hope for the best. Okay, what we got going on? Engine no longer calls that. He does that instead. That doesn't really matter. BK res. It'll figure it out. Okay. Okay, it seems to be okay. That does mean, however, that this needs to update from that to that. And imagine I need to do kind of the same thing for session. Which is everything below the instance level. So this is goes down to like device, I think. Yeah. Basically, it's everything else in device environment, I think. So this stuff. Which isn't quite. Okay. Okay. Trying to think of a way to be able to kind of start using this. But okay, no, I could just probably can't quite do that quite yet. Okay. Okay, yeah, it's just this. 2021. kind of much in a similar way, it doesn't. Creation has got specific stuff, the layers and extensions. Sorry, not this. Physical device. Device and layers and extensions. And I guess we can, physical device makes sense as well. Okay, and we do same thing up here or down here. Nope, you. Where are we taking? These three. Like that. Don't even really need the public stuff, just that will work. Something like that, and then we'll have the actual function. So oh, of course. Just be explicit. The one up here. that, and then we just have everything that would go into that. Not quite yet. Oh, actually, that is something I would want to do, probably, is if we're destroying it, we also need to destroy the object that's pointed to. So I can't destroy this. So I need to actually make this like a new thing or other. Okay. Actually, no. Because it would just be equals new. New that, basically. Will be deleted by this and then this. These would both delete it. Create failed. Then we call this. And then the object that we pointed to would also be deleted by this. Okay, and we clean it up. It's all cleaned up nice and easy. And we basically do the same thing here. Actually, that's something I need to do as well. There's also the ability for multiple devices, isn't there? Okay, I'm not even going to bother. Device. Start with just these. Yep. Okay. VK session, got all this stuff. Okay, do I need to even pull that in right now? No, I do not. What else would be the VMA allocator? Yes. I'm pretty sure this is also like how basically Vulkan and OpenXR are kind of implemented as well. You have the same interface across multiple platforms, but whatever goes on behind is handled. These are basically pointers to elsewhere in memory. And I'm basically doing the same thing as them. Almost. To keep things a little separated. Just shrinking them down just a little bit. Okay, device creation. This is a bit more fun. Error code for converting those. That's basically all we need from there. Do you want to pull the physical device limits and stuff? Here? I don't think so. Is that it? Oh, no, I have a bunch more stuff going on in here as well. Yeah. The queues. Okay, I'm gonna still get all the queues. I'm basically going to copy this. Include memory. Do 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 all this stuff. Great. Final layers and final extensions. That's great and all. Layers and extensions. VK session, create device. Do that. Okay, what else do we do in here? Allocator. Okay, what's going on here? The new queues. I may actually just want to put this along with the device creation rather. What, does this ever return a failure? No, this doesn't either. Provide the... No, but I really should try to... Kind of put this together. Put it together. God damn it. We already have the queue count from up here. Okay, no, I have. Bam, 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 bam. It's part of the device and that environment. What's Q family? It's this. It's the flag. These are the flags, the family, the number of Qs, and the number of things. Okay, we'll kind of. Do it this way. Make it a bit easier for the time being, anyways. I basically don't have to do anything on these guys, do I? Okay. The creation of a Q family is through this. Rather than that, we'll just do like if try that. Okay, so they've got the two things, which is there are numq families. Okay. So what's wrong with this? God. Retrieve the queues, it's great. Fantastic. Because the choosing of the physical device really is application dependent. It's not really something I can encode easily into the engine. So I need to get that from an external thing. Getting the best queue. Pop count. I'm sure that'll come back in a moment. Okay, what I'm trying, going back to this after all that, I need to include actually, that's all I really do need from here, isn't it? And we kind of do this, exec create. Should basically be the same as this. No, I guess I do need it. Error code already exists. Pretty sure I have something else in here. I'm missing. Ah, yes. I'm missing that for sure. Creating a graphics runtime. Okay, what is the difference between, why is a big difference, I swear. I know I kind of try to put it back here, but it really shouldn't be here. Session for. So it's back. I've come full circle to this point anyway, so. Yeah, okay. I'm sure I'll take it out later again. Probably. I'm pretty sure there's also a similar for OpenXR. There's some validation layers I just can't quite find yet. Okay. Back here. Probably do the same thing for XR, go back to XR and kind of abstract it this way as well. Now I think about it. So I come down here, I'll have similar to this. Yeah, excellent. Create runtime. Why? Oh, I don't have that. What about session? No, I do have it there. It's probably exported and imported. The real test of that will, of course, be on Windows, rather. Actually, I haven't tested any of this on Windows. It's going to be terrifying. It's good. We have graphics runtime, which is now still that. Yes. That's a good point. I should actually, like, if otherwise. Runtime should actually become It's a pointer, right? It's a pointer, yeah. Oh, the thing pointed to the pointed to thing equals that. Yes. And then the same thing on the session side, please. So hopefully the only kind of Vulkan specific items I'll need is just for the creation. I won't need anything for the destruction, and the subclasses will be able to figure out how to work with just the handles, top tier handles. Really? Yeah, okay. Great. And we leave. We don't crash anything. And since we never started up XR, we can actually exit cleanly as well. Very nice. Okay, so what I'm going to try to do is there any other locations I really need VK instance from? Not really. Not right now. So what I'll do so quickly have this exist. Okay, that'll mean in here I'll be able to change out this and this. These guys go away. Right, that's just the instance stuff, yes. And VK instance, don't need it here. One thing. Okay. That's VK instance dealt with. next for the next one. And for the rest of this stuff in engine, let's say we got P. We've got 46 locations where we just pass it around. Well, not necessarily. We've got device things here. That's the whole environment there. Okay, moving on. Device, physical device instead. Okay, we can do almost the exact same thing here for session. Not this side of the session, this side of the session. We convert most of this stuff over. Okay. Okay, what about the other locations where it's just not using that? It's just like this by itself. Yeah. Here. Here. There. Not actually as many locations as I was thinking. Okay, that's a bit more funky with the Q family stuff. That does take it all, though. Okay. Before I move any further, I need to like stage all these guys. So once I start converting this, I can't do it halfway. I have to go all the way through. Rid of that. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here's the fun stuff. Yeah, okay. What's this? Q families, the command pools. Okay. Then we'll have the camera pool. Let's try to convert this first. What do we need from here? That and that and that. Okay. Taking phone graphics. Session. Also need one for that, looks like. Yes, the allocator. This is all temporary. That's what I'm going to tell myself. It's all temporary. It's all temporary until it's not. Session. Where was I? NVK camera descriptor pool, which I don't think I need anything. Well, I'm going to have to pull in. There I am. That, I can get rid of that. I can't forward declare these handle types. Unfortunate. Okay, I got that, I got that. Now I want to pull in the physical device limits, which means I need. No, here it is. Okay, it's a little bit closer. Now we've got a bunch of other things to deal with. Creating of this engine. Got that instead. This is currently way up here. That's unfortunate. Actually, this is something I can move down. So what does he do? He takes. No, not for this. Yes, for this, actually. A pop count from here. Okay. Resource uploader is all this stuff right now. I feel like this is actually something I could just put, move straight in here and not really have to care. Like this, I'm not going to, because I don't really use it in any of this, do I? I don't think so. Does he does use it? Okay, move that back up here. We will instead do that, use that. We'll move resource uploader down to here. Instead, put it down here, debug. Okay. We, since we're here inside of here, we can include that. Talk about hacky hacky nonsense. That, that, and that. Not quite. Session and flags. Okay. Faux Q family is up here, and I don't have the definition for it up here. All right. Let us put this all the way up here for the moment. Type defs while I figure out what I'm doing. Type defs, great. upload. It's great. Sorry, what? Redefinition. Previous definition is here in device environment. You are correct. Okay, goes down to, what is this? The renderer, create resource uploader from, yes. Same thing from here, looks like, on the way out. Yep. And we get the same similar thing here. Forget device. Because what I need, VK session, apparently. For the moment, because this guy now needs to pull in the Vulcan one, undeclared thing of device of session. You're right. On this, that's terrible. Okay, next. Language server crashed, so let's restart it. Don't want it. Not even, oh my God, get allocator. Thank you. Okay, now for queue families and well, these are all just like git first queue, right? Git. Yeah, okay, I can work with this. The last thing in the Vulkan session is git first queue. Return that, return the get first queue. Let me go back into the engine, and then we're going to. That then we can wait on that. Okay. With all doesn't mean that I need pointers all the way back there. Let's watch it all explode apart, right? Or it works seemingly fine. Okay. That's what the device stuff all gone. So if I was to get rid of device environment right now, get rid of that file and that file, that just means all I'd have to do at this point is, well, I need to kind of fix the fact that I'm exposing all the stuff to the wide world, but And the fact that doing that hasn't really solved much of a problem quite yet. But it's a step. Bam. Device environment are gone. Okay, I'll leave it there for the moment. Hour 45, okay. Okay, so Carrot picking up from where I left off. Where was I? Yes, I was doing converting, deleting. Did I actually delete device environment? Yes, so it is converted. Unfortunately, if I recall correctly, there's still a whole bunch of items in here that are getting like instance and what have you. Temporary. This is all temporary. Goodbye. There we go. Not exactly entirely sure how to deal with this. Okay, probably what's going to probably want to change this up. Like that. We go to session, we kind of do the same thing here. Explicit is what we're retrieving each time. 42 times. That is definitely more something that's going to be removed later, I think. Okay, actually, something I'm going to require is something that kind of a function that returns. what kind of backend it is, which is for now always Vulkan. What a handle? Probably not actually. But what I do want. It doesn't even really matter. Type def. And if it's C, then it also kind of needs that, so. Okay, then I need a back end for this here. Return that. Okay. Do I really need this? Like, I don't really think I need that. Get rid of this stuff. Log. Do I really need to say, like, it's VK runtime? Not really. So A, B, C, D, E, F, G, 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 K, L, M, N, P, Q, R, S. So that's in order. Mm-hmm. Probably should have actually run it first. Close all. We'll go back to just the engine. What do I need at the moment? I need to kind of work with these guys. I need to kind of transfer a lot of these guys over. Do I want to do it now? No, I'll just kind of whatever I have here is what I'll start with. Just a set of common. Start this process the has been replaced. The session runtime and session handle types. Transition. Okay. Bam. Fantastic. One step. Because I need to start moving stuff down. Things like the pipeline pool. Like, who's at the bottom of the chain? I mean, this guy is pretty low in the chain, isn't he? So it's model and image, which I don't really have anything. I've almost got like a handle by handle business going on. Oh well. And that's what I would have anyways. Okay, let's move pipeline pool down. So what's with a pipeline pool? Some VK stuff public. There is just this and this. These are still very public for the moment. I think. Okay, yeah. Pipeline pool is pretty low down on the thing. I'm not even sure if this really needs to be public in the grand scheme of things. I'll move this down. Because this is just made up of composite of everything else rather than. Okay, I don't know what I'm saying about this. Point is, it will. Okay, fuck it. Just moving it. God damn it. Pipeline pool, and move pipeline pool down here. Do, 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 do. For the moment, we'll just change it to so that'll take for graphics session. Like that. The initialize basically would be the same thing almost. Okay, something I actually do need though is I need something that easily converts from like this type to this type. Okay, what if, let's start with session. There's a type we convert between the two types. Converts from, let's say, So we can have a type that's like what returns. It would be a, okay, if it's going to the handle, then it's just faux graphics session. And then it's like, like this. This of P session. And we kind of have the same thing but going the other way around. And then I could probably do something along the lines of a macro for this. As much as I do, I really, yeah. Got the name. Internal name. Regular type. So it'd be double thing name. To type, turn then we have a similar, which is type. Handle, which is VK type. Like that. Does that do what I think it will? See if it compiles. It does not compile. Or, oh crap, yeah. Because I moved them around. Pipeline pool. Okay, let's back out the pipeline stuff for the moment, shall we? Fantastic. I only moved it. I didn't really do anything interesting with it quite yet. Close to the right. Okay, back to this. Great, great, great. And what we got going on here? Multiple definition of this. Okay. So it looks like it works. Private header, really. Okay. What I want to do is do a conversion between the two. So, what was it? Session, VK type. Okay, I need a quick crash course on macro names again. C macro. Okay, we've got stringizing. Okay. It'll text the actual argument. Convert it to a string constant. Not quite. Okay. So it's that, some kind of weird concatenation, which then converts into that, I guess. Okay, so multiple definition of session to handle. Really? First declared function here. What? What? Multiple definitions. Really? In function deallocator. Okay. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay, that looks pretty okay. Got that. Got that. We do the same thing for here. Not session, but runtime. Runtime to handle, from handle. Runtime. Runtime to handle. Nice. Very nice, actually, very, very nice. A little bit nicer, anyways. Actually, rather than that, it should be like, open the file itself, please. Handle cast from. Handle type. Name, easy name. Human and easy is the same thing, really. And then we got private type. Or rather, object type. And then we take this and we slap it way back in here. not great, because I don't actually. Yeah, it's not good at all. For because I don't think that won't work on C. Or it will? Oh, I'm not even using it yet. That's why, because it's being used by this instead. So get rid of this. Or rather that. Okay. Get rid of the graphics VK portion of the defined handle casts. Okay, well, I'll just leave it like this and hoping that it does work. Until it doesn't. Then I'll figure out a better way to do this. Okay. So now that we got that, now I want to do, what was it? I was going to do pipeline pool. Just the CA type. Okay, I need to change this to whatever. I figured I'd find any other points soon enough. Session device, great. Don't need that anymore. Now it's just plain old session. One down, bunch more to go. Okay. External shader. Sorry, that's not even. Render pass. What's this? Device. Okay, I'll leave it here and I'll do a bunch more of these offline. Cheers.